becomes another stale cartoon. A closed-minded, self-centered social club. Ideas don't matter, it's who you know. If the music's gone boring, it's because of the people who want everyone to sound the same, who drive the bright people out of our so-called scene, till all that's left is just a meaningless fad. Hyperbolic, the dogshit, strictly carrying out what we are. Is this a state of mind, or just another label? The giant hope of an alternative has become a dumb cliché. A hairstyle and a lifestyle, imagine synthesis at 35. Who needs a scene, stand alive and to feel such a need to find that pursuit of appeal? Who played last night, I don't know why, but that, but diving off the stage was a matter of fun.
So we can complete the pressure decrease. So we can complete the pressure decrease.
What's ripped us apart even more than drugs are the thieves and the goddamn liars, ripping people off when they share their stuff. When someone falls on their any friends, harder core than thou for a year or two, then it's time to get a real job. Others stay home, it's no fun to go out when the gigs are wrecked by gangs.
One. music scene, they realize they'll get rid of the boss. Won't it let